Any litigation not in accordance with these principles is hereby declared to be null and void. Article 5. The land. The land of Ireland belongs to all the citizens of Ireland and to them alone.
So go to Mail Margaret, I'll start talking to you.
Tommy, the Buganish, big, well, like Glass Indian and Ish, Glass Nevin Cemetery, on our home also, but John O'Mahony, August, James Stevens, to pay our respects at their graveside. Because not to forget to mention, on this day also, 164 years ago, John O'Mahony built the Irish Fenian Brotherhood in Donny's in New York on this day also. So hopefully our brethren on the other side of the water are doing something similar over there. Okay, thanks very much, folks. I will see you in Glasnevin if you can make it through.